I'm back. I decided... I didn't realize it was the next thing was an interlude, so... Maybe this episode will be this interlude and the next chapter, depending on how long it is.
In a cruel twist of fate, Axum falls from grace by committing the most heinous act. Once believed to be Mora's protector, Axum instead slaughters the small country.
Why am I laughing at this?
Interest people. Worse, Axum's soldiers, behind an attack, disguise themselves with Siberian armor. Yeah, we know.
Right, course of action. Can I get a supply, please? Please, can I get a supply, cameraman? I would love it. Siberis camp. Sitting duck, quack, quack. Corviknight.
He wants to talk to you, bro.
The general.
Come to the general and save some time. Oh, man, I gotta stop making that dumb joke. General Raisin. Raisin? Oh wait, it's that guy who was on the other thing. Random.
We didn't really do that much, bro. We was literally passing by.
I guess this guy's a halberdier. Ridiculous tale. Sick. Three people were brought were frauds. They're frauds! Mercenaries hired to tell a nonsense tale to the world. That is the dumbest shit I've heard. Maybe all night.
It gets even better. Victor and Poor Smith is their decisive deal.
They should lean with it, rock with it, you know what I'm saying? Sicko mode.
Pride Dane. Dalmain in Pride Dane. Pandoja.
That's the whole content.
Are they leaning with it? Or are they rocking with it? Okay. Where do we come into play, bro? We pursue group force upon your group.
Yes, that's why I was saying before. That's a weird thing to do. Okay, this sounds like I'm being used as bait.
And
sometime. Hey, it's that guy who I said was evil before, but like, there was no confirmation of it. Oh, he's the king! Oh, yeah, he's evil. What is the purpose of, like, if any of those men survive, that would be like, that sentence doesn't make sense. It doesn't work here. Exterminate.
How marvelous!
What is the purpose of this war? This is the thing that makes me mad about, like, the evil people, is like, why are you even evil? Like, what was the purpose of it? They're like, oh yeah, we just wanted to be evil. Like, what? Why? The hell for? Bro, what happened to this man's nose? Oh my gosh, it's so big.
Which of these books would be a good read? This one or this one? My lord, a visitor would like to see you. Is that so? Then send them in.
Greetings, King Elfin.
Ah, visiting King Dalman of Cyberus. I see you wasted no time in seeking me out. I'm here reading a book.
It was rather convenient. Great Unk. I'm not sure why I'm saying this.
I think I know why you've come here, but I'd like you to tell me instead.
You know, Axe have committed these crimes. Mass murder and destruction of entire towns. Not only that, but they sought to frame us. It must be stopped, and you know that. But Cyberus can't do this alone. Axe is more powerful. It's powerful more so than us. I'd like to...
I don't want to do this voice anymore. We're not gonna... Am I just not gonna know why?
My young friend!
Swag. Yeah, that was pretty short. Alright, we're gonna keep going. It's new alliances. Sag. Go!
Let's go.
Preparations are done. Your group is critical to our success, and you're gonna be real disappointed when you see Tori. Hit them hard and fast.
Corviknight will be joining me. Awesome! I got a new Pokemon!
Is he a steel and flying type? Does he know the move Brave Bird?
One more thing! Jackie!
Farewell. Paladin man! Hey, look, it's that random lady again.
Hello again.
Who the hell are you? Lucille? Lucille? Is it? I don't know. Yes, we're getting the hell out of here. Morin. What you gonna do? Give me money? Give me a caravan? Is she gonna be the supply caravan?
Woo! Heyo!
There we go. Say it. Mm-hmm. Handling items. Ah, Best character right now. This is exactly what I would have needed to check beforehand when there was a shop, but this is fine. This works. Sick. Hell yeah. Yeah. We're gonna forgive them. We're gonna beat they asses. Not if you release it from time to time. Let's get it going. Let's get it popping. Let's get it going. Let's get it popping. Let's get it going. We're at that. Whoa. Okay, we made it here. Indeed. This fortress is actually one of the few more hands. Tooth and nail. I just don't understand, like... I didn't even get to finish my thought process. Oh, shoot. It actually said, if the seal is in your party. Huh. But then again, I didn't know her name until that. Hey, look! This weird ranking that I have. Alright, what we got? Fighter with me. I was like, yo, I got a fighter? When did that happen? Hey, Gustavo! Soldier of Mora. Hey, I am Gustavo. Short spear, bro. Dang, bro. The thick boy, 11 con? That's a big boy. Oh. Chest key. Chest key. Still no damn thief. Oh my gosh. Prime, give me a thief, please. Crystal X, what up with his damage? Okay, he's dropping lights. That means I'm getting a light mage. Sick. Otherwise, why the hell is he dropping that? Da 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 da. Give me the cash. Da 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 da. Yo, I can use Corvin? I can't. Wait, this. Get out. I guess I'm using Kristoff? Do I only use Corvin? Oh, this boy got stats! Hold on! Alright, get out of my team. This man got stats, what? Yeah, this man is clean. Holy, yeah. What stats are you better in? Speed and skill. I don't care. I could kick out Tori. But, like, Tori's actually doing well, so. I kick out Ava, she's like my get out of jail free card. She smiled at that because she knows she's not going to be used. Okay, Iron Poleaxe. Is that a D? It is a D. Give it to the boy who can use it. Sell this crappy bow. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Javelin. Iron Lance. Didn't use Javelin. Mulnery. Who's gonna probably go that way? Probably Hugo. Chest key. Chest keys were here? Where's the other one? Here. Actually, I don't even need to give him a chest key. Alright, cool. Form up. The big boy in the front. You're not a threat to me, you're gonna be chasing me, so I don't care about you. Yes, it's fine. yes, I guess. Ah, shit, that means I have to protect her now. Crap, that was a dumb decision. I should have said no. You're gonna protect her. Soldier boy up in this hole, watch me crank and watch me roll. Why did you hit me? Wait, they had red armor? I thought they had like blue. I don't know. Jordan, don't you do it. Son of a bitch, he's gonna die. If he dies, I will restart his limit turn one. But like, that's just awkward. Well, Jordan, you're gonna be the most awkward person on this team? I guess the palette is really that reddish. I don't like it. Not a fan. No, that boy's mad. He's like, what?
How did this happen? How did this happen? I thought I had it in the bag.
Nope. You weren't even close.
What's that? Enemy forces are attacking. Must be Cyberus. Curse them. Men, make sure to cause them pain. No mercy for the scar of Cyberus Scourge.
I don't give a damn. Wait, were you there the whole time? What? That's a strange thing to me. I'm part of the Church of Faith, like, as opposed to, what, the Church of No Faith? I own his faith and I own his glory. Not a miss. Was this person really there the whole time and I just missed it? There's no way. I scrolled through the whole light. I scrolled through the whole list. Also, why am I getting another light tome then? Come with a light tome. Okay, so who's gonna recruit this person? I don't know. You're kind of religious, aren't you? You're from Arant. You're from nowhere, specifically. I don't want to pin down this loser. Whatever. I'm not going to. I almost like expected a crit, but I was like, wait, this sword doesn't actually crit. That's why I'm using it. It's fine. Gosh, Buck, you can't even double these like fighters, man. Gosh, depressing. Not really, but it's aggravating at least. All right, Iron Poleaxe is full. I forgot to put his animation. Gosh, I'm like consistently getting at doing that. All right, let's get this stupid me. Oh, you live with him. Territory trash. Get rid of this scumbag, the scourge of the earth. You suck. Hope your mom saw this. She saw what a bunch of screw up you are. Special weapon. It's about freaking time. Oh, that dodge. He said, what? He said, excuse me, sir. Were you trying to do something? Because it didn't work. At all. Alright, you go put this man in the air, please. I said please. Like, I thought that would mean something. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Gotta love it.
That's like a 10% chance or something with double RNs. Man. Whatever. At least I dodged the 61. Which is, you know, nice. Is the monk gonna move? Monk Daddy, you gonna move? I figured you'd be stupid enough to do that.
Idiot!
You suck. Get a job. Oh, wait, you do. I have a job too. It's called
taking you to Sunday.
Bye. Bada bop boom, bam. Every level's like this, though. I just see something, like, uninteresting. Just go, ugh. Alright, so, Jordan, get your double win on this guy by taking him out. The straight flex. Oh, this man's like.
Almost had you, bro.
Almost had you in that first curve. I'm sorry, CJ. I'm not actually sorry. 12 attacks. You don't double join at least. He's one res. Goodness gracious. 13 damage with how much crit? Oh, gosh. 3% crit with 13 damage. I'm not liking those odds. Regardless, I need to bait that guy out, but like, it doesn't seem the way to do it. Finally a support! Oh gosh.
Hello, Chorin.
Wait, I didn't want to pair them, I forgot. I said that like the first thing. Chapter 1. I don't want to pair them. I just want the bonuses.
We're gonna
not get together because I won't allow it.
Ooh, nice, very nice.
Do you have a job on a hand axe? You have a hand axe. Let's switch that up. Let's go for the big change. Swag daddies for life. Alright, come get me, big boy.
Come on, big boy.
Ooh. Oh yeah, this is definitely not using. They're not using any pallets, okay? That's what I thought. That's my generic mercenary again. Good old generic pallet on the mercenary. Why did I make it that color? I couldn't tell you. I make a lot of weird decisions. Boink. Wait, you didn't even move. What? What is with this weird AI where, like, it looks like they're going to move, but they don't? It is very confusing. Oh, sorry.
I don't like that.
You ain't got no strength, boy. You weak as hell. You weak as hell, boy. You out here looking weak. You out here looking like you go to the gym. Okay. Strength, boy. I don't want to miss. That'd be really annoying if I did. Really, Buck Nasty could go back to being Buck Nasty because right now he's just being. He's just like. He's like, Buck, I'm here. He's like, he's not Nuck if you Buck. He's not Buck Nasty. He's not Bucky Barnes. He's just that guy who's just here right now. I'm like, I wish you were standing out more, but. See, I got my almanite. Put in that work, that work, that did it work, that work, that work, that did it work. Let's put Jordan in here. Let's use a one. Let's put Hugo here. Also use a one. So maybe I'm just going to switch him to use the iron poles. Okay, that's cool. Crystal axe? That's why you said
he can't double the fighters! Oh my gosh, Vince. What am I supposed to do with these units? They can't do anything. Oh my gosh, this is terrible.
You can't double fighters, man. She's level 10 mercenary, cannot double a fighter. Like, what the heck, man? Gosh. I'm not surprised by that. Oh, balls.
Wait, he only has a chest key.
Unless this has a chest key, there's no purpose in this. That'd be the dumbest thing in the world.
Oh, what's hiding in the chest key? Ah, a chest key.
That would be a cherry if that was the case. I don't care if that thief steals anything, because he's gonna get something stupid.
I don't really like that I can't double anything anymore. It's just really, really making things difficult.
Does everybody have, like, a really bad speed boost? Like, I don't get it.
Gosh, Vance, just...
He's just so not good. It's just... Like, what even are these stats? You're level... Like, I feel like a level... At Prologue, he was, like, the same strength. He has not improved. Whatever, bro. I'm just gonna deal. Can't be any worse than one of the playthroughs I've ever had in any game. Oh my gosh. It's you know what's bad if I'm relying on Tori to do things. Okay. There's how much? 15. Swag. Cool. Perfect. Get rid of this guy.
I don't need to take enemies down any faster.
Really? That's the talk?
Is that the play, though? He's mercenary right here with a steel sword. He might hurt. I'm gonna do it anyway.
Excuse me, miss.
Yes, what is it?
There's some old fighting going on here. I hate to see a fine lady like you get hurt.
Fine lady like you? What do you... Hugo, stop flexing. A thoughtful soul.
What?
Oh, man.
What's that? Never heard of it.
Heard of the light? Iona? The goddess of faith?
No.
What?
Little old me?
No, I don't want you. It does swell, but I have to pay. Melusine. My name's Victor Hugo Chavez.
Shut up. Oh my gosh, calm down. I don't even know what she just said. Hey, the sun gods. Hey! Oh gosh, I forgot to take it. Oh man. Hey, but that worked out perfectly. I didn't have to rely on Tori. It was great. Great. You have a jab. Let's switch you with my guy.
To that big boy Handy. That big boy Handy.
Men's staff, the most unnecessary thing in Game Boy Advance. There you go. That's what you get. You smack that man around. You give him the old 1-2. Nah, bro. Get that out of my face.
Ew, you getting doubled by other armors, bro. You slow.
All right, you had a longbow. Forgot. Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. My name doesn't matter.
Man, I make so many dumb references. I'm 100% certain my artist has no idea what they are. But it's fine, because I know, and I laugh at it.
I get a kick out of it. Got me a door key, eh?
Alright, you got yourself a mint, but you ain't got no way to open this chest, so you're concerned. Poison sword. Let's do that, apparently. Man, I'm good at this. Yeah, let's get rid of it quickly. It'd be really great if I had an armor slayer. You know, I don't have an armor slayer. So this fat loser just sticks in my way. Really sticks in my craw. Gust. I'm doing it, I don't care. Don't care. Don't you dare crit me. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You ain't gonna crit nobody because you a punk. Yeah, that's what I thought. You got a jab? Damn, you got a jab. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. You swagged out. You got a jab. That's fine. Ain't nobody care. Ain't nobody care. Yeah, excuse me. Okay, how much is this going on? Don't care. The old one just can't double him.
Oh my gosh!
Oh man, I hate this so much. Don't I hate more than this crap, man? What did I take out? Because I know Vance. Vance can't kill him. Crystal Sword? Whoa. Hold on, 13 speed. Hold on, Jordan might be in trouble. I think we're in trouble, so I'm gonna do this. Is 10 damage. 10 damage. This should be okay. My favorite animation in all of Game Boy Advance is lightning. It's so simple, but it's like, it's beautiful. Alright, yeah. I'm not gonna let that guy run up on the board because he will definitely whoop his ass. Not in the mood for that. I need healing. If the thief runs off, I actually don't care. In fact, I kind of welcome it. You know, I kind of hope he doesn't run off, because then I don't get poisoned. Bye. Perfect. I don't have to get poisoned.
Yeah.
I was hoping you'd do more damage than that, man. Who am I kidding? You suck. People are like, oh my gosh, you lost a mend. I'm like, who cares? It's a mend. Like, what the hell I need mend for? Honestly. Heal is fine. I have 5 mana. You gotta heal that much? Yep. Heal's fine. Alright, he's gone. Chest key. About to ask, where's the other chest key? Then it was discovered. We can't even double this guy? Fuck nasty, can you double a longbowman?
You can't double a longbowman, man?
Because the longbow's not that heavy. Ugh. This stupid arson. Stupid steel bow. Cause all kinds of problems. Another crystal sword's broken.
Yes, I swear.
This is still bothering me. Entirely too much. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I can just move it out of the way. So when it gets up to here. So yeah, I can. I got it. Javelin kill you, rescue get you out of there. Easy peasy, squeeze some lemons. Cool. Range is what? There. So I'm gonna do this. Do not deal with it.
Bing bing. Bing bing.
So all I need are units that actually, you know, have stats that are useful. Like, a lot of these units are, like, really good at, like, the base, and then after that point, they are completely fucking useless. That's not true. But it feels true.
It feels so right,
but I know it's not. So I can't really say it. Well, I can say it, but I can't say it with, like, a straight face. I said it. You know what? Never mind. Let's shut up. Overnight.
Take my Tory. I'll trade you my Tory for your Corviknight.
Alright, how do I want to do this? How do I want to approach this? I just want to just steal all this guy because he just needs to take damage. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to hope and pray that Vance can just take that guy out. If he can't, real upset. Not surprised. Just upset. Short blade again, ladies and gentlemen. Gosh. I wanna know what. Okay, let me look at the levels. 6. They're level 6. Why am I having so much issues fighting level 5s and level 6s? My units are all... ...9 and 10. With level 15! Oh no. You're level 15 with those stats? Oh gosh. You're a transporter. All you need are 2 stats. HP and speed. Barely have those. Whatever. Ain't about the battle stats of the unit that should never be in the battle. That's me. Alright, Sylvie, I really could use to get some more magic because I need to heal. I might be asking too much. Oh, come on, more of them? Say one, it's not a one tile ship. That's a great one. Yeah, I got the way better item. Man, staff. I will gladly take another slow. An armor. Slice would be better. Beggars can't be choosers. I mean, they can, but they shouldn't be.
I am Mr. Fighter. I'm Mr. Myrmidon. I'm Mr. Fighter. I'm Mr. Myrmidon. I'm Mr. Soldier.
I'm Soldier Boy. Oh, gosh. I think I'm, like, super screwed. I'm almost, like, I'm almost interested in seeing how screwed I am.
Is that worth it?
Yeah, why not? I'm just gonna look, because you know what? No, I'm not gonna look. I'm not gonna look, because I don't need to look. That's not what this is about, alright? This is blind. Blind and not happy about it half the time. But it's alright. It's alright. You'll progress on? Gosh, I don't like this. Oh, you have a reaver.
Oh, sick! Awesome!
awesome! You have a Reaver! That means I can destroy you. But other problems persist. Forcing me to fall backwards. Join. Get young Buck out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. I wanted to play with like this and my units weren't so damn bad. But they are, so. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh well. I'm gonna stop complaining now because I think it's annoying.
Hold the line!
Hold the line, man! Hold the line! Why are the fighters moving first? Like a damn thing. Alright, so. The fighter has a, Yes, and both of these guys are Heavy Lancers. Yep, that's the case. Yep. Let's see how this works.
Oh my gosh, why?
I'm gonna hit a point in this game where I won't be able to fight anything. Because they'll just destroy me because I'm so weak.
Now you have to pay me $1 million to get him out of my cannon. I'm telling the press.
Like, what kind of dumb threat is that? I'm gonna tell the press that you were trapped in a cannon.
I don't know what I would say to that. I'm like, okay.
Like, I think that's kind of a cool story. But... You know that guy Bowser, bro? He got trapped in a cannon. Like, whoa, that's crazy. A cannon? That's cool. And they got Tolstoy trying to get him, but like no one was upset about this. That is a dope story.
Mung, mung, bing, bing.
All right, cool, 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 cool. Short bow to the rescue. Bust to the rescue. I should be using fans, but what for? Honestly.
What for?
It's just gonna disappoint me. That's all he does.
Just disappoints me. You're such a disappointment. Your father.
Okay, so. That guy's dead, though. So, okay, so I can do this. I don't want to fight this guy. I don't want to handle this guy. Okay, so I'm going to. Oh, I know what he's doing. I want to use the axe. Yeah.
9 damage. Yeah, I think I want to do this. Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, I got combat stats. Not just HP. Wow.
Vance, can you take this guy out? No, you can't. Of course you can. You can double him, though.
Cool, bro. Cool, and look at the dodge. You said, what you doing?
Almost an hour. Never thought I'd get to that. Iron poleaxe, hand axe. We're gonna fly in. Like a bat out of hell. We have equipped hand axe, we have poleaxe, and iron.
What? That is not how that's supposed to go. Game, what are you doing? Gosh.
That's infuriating.
That's whatever. Well, he can double the light mage?
What?
I thought they would be faster. Can't get speed, bro? You don't know what that is? You don't know what that stat is? You checked out of speed, you're like, you know, I don't need that stat. You know, speed's bad for you. You're hooked on drugs, boy.
Wow, that's the stats I want.
Strength and defense. Why am I doing this to myself?
Yeah, Buck Nasty, yeah, getting them kills, bro. Woo, yeah.
I say that, but I look at these stats and I go.
Alright, I'm gonna get adventure.
It's not a proper trap on me if I don't use Sylvia to tank a hit for some reason. Entirely not intentional, but it's funny every time it happens.
He's too mean.
Speed, and follow me. I don't remember your name. It's just up to that M and it's long. No. You suck.
Aw, Tory Lanez. Man, I'm not surprised at all that you failed to do something properly. Okay. Melusine.
Take him out, Vance. Yeah. Pretend that you're good, it's fine. Yeah! Go, Vance. You've done it. You have the stats of a go. Alright. We're gonna send Tori all the way over here, and she's gonna demolish this guy. Wow, that's pathetic. That guy actually just sucks. I feel bad. You suck, bro, just give up.
Come in, then.
Sick damage, bro. Be sure to write it down on my, things on a list of things I don't care about. Your damage. How much damage Buck has done total? Like, I know he doesn't, like, do anything anymore. He just didn't get any levels that provided me with any, like, damage capability, but, like, he does a lot of chipping. Jordan's a lot of cleaning up. Vance does a lot of nothing. Tori does a lot of. I'm not gonna talk about Tori.
short spear, right?
Yeah.
Got just the man for the job.
His name is Corviknight. He and Victor Hugo Johnson will handle this problem. Victor Hugo Chavez Johnson.
Oh, he's sitting on a throne. Do you think the throne's gonna save you, bro? You're tripping, pirate.
Rates are not the best. This Hugo says like this.
Beat him down.
So you think a small group can take us, eh? Fools, they will drop you while you stand.
Whatever, dude.
Yeah, you can drop me where I stand, whatever.
Shut up. You are the biggest pompous loser.
Yeah, I love seeing that.
That was with the score bonuses.
Damn.
Didn't realize that. Just let Hugo handle it. I mean, he's at full health still, so. Cool.
Harumph! Arg, send for a runner. They've taken the fort.
Should you have sent for a runner earlier? Runner attack. I mean, that makes the most sense to me.
You know what? Let's do it. We ought to hold in this position.
Super.
Super.
We're surrounded. And they're going to attack us. We're surrounded. They're going to kill us. It's like Ephraim in Chapter 5 X of Sacred Stones. Nope, I guess not. That's not Walter.
You must be the folks we're supposed to help out.
Who's this old man? No, I do. Please join my group. Please join my group. You'd be way better than Vance. Thanks,
General Russell from Prydain. Good to meet ya.
Brides, high society.
Flower, city slicker. I'm right out the country.
I'm not gonna put on a country accent because I'm not from the country and I don't know what they actually really sound like. Ain't that the truth?
Nipping our rears.
Nipples.
Dandy. Cotton dandy dandy.
Tomorrow prepare.
Da 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 da. We're over. We finished the chapter with no casualties. Yeah. Goodbye.